Breaking news. This is Chopper 3 over Magnolia. This is in Camden County, where there's been a deadly accident involving a fire truck. At least one other vehicle was involved. This happened at North Whitehorse Pike and Warwick Road. We'll continue to monitor the situation and bring you all of the new information as soon as we get it.